Hi, Grace family. I'm Amparo Oviedo Acosta, and I'm a member of our strategic planning team. Grace has been proclaiming the gospel and serving the Hendersonville community for almost 110 years. During that time, we made a number of bold moves. Our first was to actually start a church. From there, we've grown and moved to our prison location. 20 years ago, we began our Spanish language ministry, the first one at the North Carolina Synod. Hola, familia de Grace. Soy Amparo Oviedo Acosta y formo parte de nuestro equipo de planificación estratégica. Grace ha estado proclamando el Evangelio y sirviendo a la comunidad de Hendersonville durante casi 110 años. Durante este tiempo, hemos hecho una serie de movimientos audaces. Lo primero que hicimos fue comenzar una iglesia. A partir de ahí, hemos crecido y nos hemos trasladado a nuestra ubicación actual. Hace 20 años comenzamos nuestro ministerio en español, el primero en el Sínodo de Carolina del Norte. We play a vital role in Hendersonville in the Spanish-speaking community, in child care with our Grace Preschool, and with the so many of the nonprofits like IAM, the Rescue Mission, and so much more. Being a diverse community of believers committed to serving our neighbors is a very important part of our mission. As we embark on our current strategic plan, we've been in a season of listening. We've been listening to God in prayer and scripture. We've been listening to our community partners, over 10 of them, and we listen to you. Our ministry teams have been sharing with us as well as our staff. More than 120 of you join us for a one worship service luncheon and share your thoughts, and over 100 of you share your thoughts in the series of questions we send out to the congregation. Next week, Ruth Birch will be sharing more of the specifics, but know that what we heard from God, our community partners, and from you all invite us to continue as a growing, diverse community of believers, serving our neighbors here in Hendersonville and beyond. Please prayerfully prepare to listen to the top 10 list Ruth will provide next week as we take the next steps of our strategic plan, and thank you for your partnership in the gospel. Por favor, prepárese en oración para escuchar la lista de los 10 principales puntos que Ruth proporcionará y compartirá con nosotros la semana que entra, mientras damos los siguientes pasos en nuestro plan estratégico. Gracias por su colaboración en el Evangelio.